Hi guys, my name is Mr. Bond, and today we are going to be talking about the only two ways that Shiba Inu can go up to 1 cent. Okay? It is a very highly debated topic, and I've watched a lot of videos, and they say, oh, it could definitely go to 1 cent. But what are the chances of that happening? Well, today I'm going to be breaking down the numbers so that you can see exactly how easy or how hard it is to get to a 1 cent price range. But before we get started, I need to ask for your help. My parents have been suffering from a great illness for the past decade or so. It causes them to be unable to see or talk to other people. The technical name for it is called I'm too embarrassed of my child syndrome. Some of the common symptoms have been telling me how successful their friends' kids are, telling me how when they were my age, they were way more hardworking and successful than I was. In the extreme cases, they start to hallucinate and start talking to their ancestors and start talking about honor, disgrace, and shame to the family.
All right, that's it. Dishonor. Dishonor on your whole family. Make a note of this. Dishonor on you. Dishonor on your cow.
Currently, the only cure for this is to like my video. So if you can just give my video a thumbs up, my parents and I would greatly appreciate your help. So thank you very much. And let's get started with the video. All right, now before we talk about the two ways that Shiba Inu can hit 1 penny, let's talk about market cap, because understanding market cap is very, very important to understanding why there are only two ways that Shiba Inu can hit a 1 cent price range. When you watch most videos about Shiba Inu going to 1 penny, you see that pretty much all of them talk about the market cap. Market cap, market cap, market cap. But the thing is, they don't really tell you why the market cap is important. I mean, Shiba Inu has already gone 2000x from its original price. Why can't it go another 10x, another 100x, another 1000x, okay? That's still not that bad, right? Currently, it's worth $3.9 billion. Why can't it go to $3 trillion? Why not $30 trillion? Well, to help you understand that, I will explain it with a simple comparison. Is it hard to ask your wife for a dollar? No, of course not. You steal a dollar from her all the time. Is it hard to ask her for $10? Not really. You steal from her all the time. Is it hard to ask her for $100? That is semi-hard, but it's still okay. It's only $100. So you could ask her for $100. Now, is it hard to ask her for $1,000? That becomes pretty tough, okay? Most husbands would rather ask their friends for $1,000 than ask their wives for $1,000. Well, Shiba Inu going to 1 penny is like asking your wife for $100,000, okay? If anyone here is capable of doing that, leave it in the comments below and I'll call you master. Going from $1 to $10 is a 10x, but since it starts with a small number, it is very easy to 10x that number. 10xing from $10 to $100, still a decently small number, so you can do that. You can 10x it. Going from $100 to $1,000, it starts to get pretty big. So it starts to get a little bit more difficult, but it can happen. But when Shiba Inu goes to 1 penny, the entire market value of Shiba Inu will be at $3.9 trillion. Okay? Currently, the entire crypto market is only $1.7 trillion. That means you need to double the entire crypto market for it to hit 1 penny. Okay? So, and that is why for now till the end of the year, or even to 2022, the end of 2022, pretty much impossible for Shiba Inu to hit 1 penny unless there is a lot of burning. Okay, so now let's calculate how big the market cap would have to be for the price of Shiba Inu to hit 1 cent. If we look at here, it's currently worth $3.79 billion. If it goes to 0.00001, okay, four zeros and a one, it would be $3.9 billion. If it goes to 3 zeros and a 1, it would be worth $39 billion. Okay? So this would be 10 times as this. Okay? Now, if it goes to 0.001, which is 1/10 of a penny, at 1/10 of a penny, it would be worth $394 billion. And then just to give you guys an understanding of how much that is, currently Ethereum is only worth $324 billion. Now, what if the market cap is one penny? Well, if it's one penny, then Shiba Inu would be worth $3.9 trillion. $3.94 trillion, almost $4 trillion. Now, what if Shiba Inu hits 10 cents? Well, if Shiba Inu hits 10 cents, then it would be worth $39 trillion. That is 20% less of the entire US stock market. One coin. One coin is 20% less than the total United States stock market. If it hits $1, it would be worth $394 trillion. That would be twice as much as the global stock market and the global bond market combined. So in mathematical terms, the price of Shiba Inu is equal to the market cap divided by the total amount of tokens. Okay? So in order to increase the price, you can either increase the market cap or decrease the coin supply. Let's talk about decreasing the coin supply first. Currently, from what I know, there are no ways to burn the Shiba Inu coins except voluntarily sending it to a burn wallet. But no one's going to do that. People are definitely not going to be doing that. Now, that could change with the Shiba swap depending on how it's run, because with the Shiba swap, you could stake your Shiba coins. You could also change it for leash coins or bone coins or a bunch of other things. So if they do it, there could be a way to burn the Shiba Inu coins. That would cause the supply to go down. So how much supply would need to go down for the Shiba Inu coin to hit one penny? Well, I did the calculations for you, and this is what we got. At the current supply, it is currently at 5096. Okay, that's the current price of it. Current supply of 394 trillion coins. Now, this is assuming that the market cap doesn't change at $3.8 billion. So, let's say that we burn 90% of the coins, 90% of the current supply of the coins. We would have 39 trillion coins. That would bring the price up to 0.000096. So pretty much 3 zeros and a 1. Now, let's say that you burn 90% of those coins. So you would only have 1%. You would have 1% of the current supply. That would bring you up to 0.0009, which is pretty much 1/10 of a penny. 1/10 of a penny, you would have to burn 99% of the current supply. For it to be one penny, you would have to burn 99.9% of the coin, which would leave you with 394 billion coins. For it to hit 10 cents, you would be left with 39 billion coins. So realistically, if we are going to start burning coins, it would take around a year and a half to 5 to 10 years to get a 1 cent valuation. So let's say that the market cap is at $14 billion. This was at its highest point that Shiba Inu has hit. So with a higher market cap, you can burn a little bit less. Right? If you burn 90% of it, you would have 39 trillion coins. It would be 0.00035. 3 zeros and a 5. Okay? Now, if you burn 99% of it, you would have a 3.9 trillion coins, and you would have 0.0035, which is around 1/3 of a penny. 1/3 of a penny, you'd have to burn 99% of it at its highest point. Okay? So now, what if the market cap increases even higher? Well, if it increases to, let's say, a Doge level coins, at its highest point, Doge was valued at $70 billion market cap. At a $70 billion market cap, with the current supply, it would be 0.0001. Okay? Not bad. If you burn 90% of it, it would be 0.001, which is 1/10 of a penny. Okay, so in order for it to hit one penny, you'd have to burn 98% of it. At that time, you would have 7 trillion Shiba Inu coins at a $70 billion valuation just to hit one penny. The second way that Shiba Inu can hit 1 cent is if the entire crypto market reaches at least $15 trillion. This is because if Shiba Inu hits one penny, then that means that Shiba Inu will be worth $3.9 trillion. This means that Shiba Inu will have a 25% market dominance, which is currently more than what Ethereum has. So I think a 25% hypothetical dominance is a very generous estimate. So if you look at the cryptocurrency chart, you can see that around in July 2018, it was worth around $200 billion-ish. And currently, right now, it is around $1.7 trillion. So it took around 3 years and a pandemic to cause people to accept cryptocurrency on a worldwide scale. Now, if this trend continues, which I'm not saying it will, okay, going 10x from 200 billion to 2 trillion is very different from going from 1.5 trillion to $15 trillion. Very, very big difference. So I'm not saying it will, but if it continues the trend, I would expect that at the very least, it would take at least 3 to 5 years if there is not another worldwide crisis. So just from the sheer magnitude of a 1 cent market cap, it is very unlikely that Shiba Inu will hit 1 cent within the next 1 or 2 years. But realistically, I'm guessing 10 years, not 10 years to hit $15 trillion market cap, 10 years for the entire market cap of Shiba Inu to grow to $3.9 trillion. Probably roughly 10 years. All right, guys, so that's all I have for you guys today. Thank you so much for watching. If you guys like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you guys haven't done so already, please hit subscribe. I'm trying to hit 50,000 subscribers because then I'll be able to do YouTube full time. So I hope you guys would support me. So thank you very much, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.